So, it just hit me that I'm an idiot, because I was sitting there thinking that the fucking NVIDIA Shadowplay had broken on me again, because it wasn't reacting, but turns out... Fuck, okay, right, I can see why the music's so fucking metal now. But, no, it turns out I was hitting the wrong button trying to stop the recording. And when I actually hit the right one, it stopped immediately, like a good boy. Well, you're broken. Yep, I see you. It's now just like carefully trying to pick off Elephant Man before I emerge properly. Oh, fuck. There's another. Cool! Fantastic. Yeah, this is a bit of a hellscape here, isn't it? I'm also trying to think if Erebus is an actual mythological figure that I just don't know about. Because genuinely, when I hear Erebus, the only thing that comes to my mind... And, you know, feel free to mock me for this, but the only thing that comes to my mind is I think it was a chaplain of the, I thought he was a Warhammer 40k figure, a chaplain of the... Fucking, why can't I remember the name? What do you mean that's just a normal enemy now? That is entirely unreasonable as a standard enemy. It fires fucking missiles. We've already got one that does that. They didn't fucking do that with the Intoxicator, did they? No, you kill him once and he's dead. They don't have, like, him and all of his mates. The entire Intoxicator fucking pub crawl coming around. That's not how this works. Oh, shit. Where's my Riveter? Oh, the Marshal, though. Oh, maybe it won't. Mortar did do. Good night, Iron. These things look like they should... What's going on outside? Oh, just we're kind of floating in a void. Is this going to hurt me, or is this just aesthetic? Because that looks like that should hurt me, doesn't it? Some horrible thing just spitting nightmares at me. Like, it seems... It seems pretty grim. It seems pretty fucking grim. And it makes a pretty worrying noise. And there also appears to be, like, a hell generator down there. This place is a bad scene, man. I missed. Fantastic. Don't know about you. Personally, I feel great about that. I think that shows great commitment to my cause that I fucking missed. I can literally stand on the thing and it won't hurt me. Okay. I mean, that lowers the amount that these things seem threatening by quite a distinct degree. The fuck? Lava cannot harm me. Ah, cool. Is there any reason for me to come down here? Am I gonna I'm gonna die, aren't I, now? This is the end of my feeble existence, isn't it? Yeah, this is the end of my feeble existence. Ow, 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 ow. Yep, there it went. Okay, remember myself, don't jump into the lava just because the game tells you you can. Pop. Oh, fucking hell. Calm down. I'll get to you eventually. Just get out from behind the fucking smoke. Get out from behind that smoke and I'll get you e-fucking immediately, mate. Ah, I didn't think I'd hit that. Fantastic. I'm a good shooter. I am in the top 7 world shooty people. I don't know if you know this about me. But despite having never held a gun in my life, I am genuinely considered one of the world's best gun men. Gun men, that sounds like one of the people who played the fucking gunguns in Star Wars. I was trying to think of the name of the film. For some reason, my brain just recoiled in terror, because I both hate Star Wars to begin with, and then aren't particularly fond of the prequel trilogy. At any rate, right. Ah, there's some fucker. I see you, mate. I should say I saw you, since you are now gone. You have since passed. The end came for you. And you just accepted it meekly, like the sheep creature you are. I missed. Good. Honestly, missing a jump like that, I think it shows character. More than anything else, it really does demonstrate the quality of you as a human being. Who the fuck? Where are these bullets? I can fucking see you, mate. Where are calm down the guns! Good. No, calm you. When I said calm down the guns, I didn't mean pat them gently and then keep doing what you're doing. I meant stop fucking shooting me so much, you bastard. I was not expecting that to actually hit him. I am, there's a fucking turret back there. God damn it, man. Do you mind? Thanks. Okay, I'm just not hitting that. That much is clear to me. That fucking did it. Damn it, that fucking woman monster's terrifying. Granted, not as terrifying as the boss one, because the boss one was making some bad sounds. You know, issue number one, bad to hear, rather than bad to look at. Good, I am pissed. Good. Oh, shit. Oh, wait, fuck, did that... That didn't just give me health back, surely. Surely smoking the cigar doesn't give you health back, surely not. That seems like if that's the case, that would seem like a pissing bizarre message to send. Smoke and you'll fucking get your health back. Then again, I suppose this ain't exactly something that's being sold to kids, is it? So, I suppose you don't really have to worry about that kind of thing anywhere near as much. Cool! I don't even know why that was classified as a secret, but I'll take it. Good, I've got a yellow key. Not the key I wanted, but it's better than no key at all. What I want? What the hell is that? What is on top of it? I think that's the hallowed health. Cool. Yep, fuck it, okay. I knew there was gonna be, like... There's never anything good behind a door that wide in a game like this, do you know what I mean? Oh good, she's dead. I mean, I lost all of my fucking hallowed health, but... She's dead. And that's good. It's an improvement from when she was alive. You know, it's at this point that we have the issue of your dear humble narrator just actually doesn't know whether there's any other fucking yellow doors. This is, So it's probably around the point at which someone should be, like, screaming at me. If you could, I imagine someone's gonna be yellow door. Where's the fuck? There's the one. Good. God fucking. Why did you? Where did you fuckers come from? Can't a man open a door without men spawning in behind him? Is that not one of man's God-given rights? Okay, good. I just stood there while that happened. I am, like, not doing a great job at dodging bullets, honestly. Then again, who the fuck does do a good job at dodging bullets, I suppose, is the bigger question here. Fucking, hey. You can stop that whenever you feel like it. I just fucking back up here. It doesn't fucking look like it. The fucking, do you mind? I know there's some fucker over there shooting at me. I'm not okay with, just in case you're wondering. Problems? Good, problems. Problems! It's a room full of problems. It's the problem room. Fuck it. Calm your shit down. All of you can calm your shit down. Ah, there's another way in. Okay. I mean, I'm gonna go back out there and there's gonna be hell on Earth out here, isn't it? Okay, not necessarily hell on Earth, but... Yep, no hell on Earth. Yep, no hell on Earth. You know what? Bye. Yeah, I was gonna say, they are just definitely following me. Yeah, no, I need to deal with this issue of shit coming from behind me. Otherwise this is gonna be an issue, because I'm gonna be... Anyone else? Nah, it doesn't look like it. Okay. Because whatever's going on in here, it feels relatively important, so let's just, whoops. Let's just quickly whoops in here and see what's going on. Let's have a quick search through here to try and get basically whatever fucking ammunition and shit we can get, because we are not doing great on ammunition right now. Yeah, we're just not doing great on resources in general right now. Elsewhere. I don't like the lack of enemies. The complete lack of enemies is spooping me a bit. Ooh, okay. Let's get ourselves another whoops again. Actually, no, let's go bugger for this one. Hit that bug. Ah, so we weren't in a void. We were in a... underground area. Whoa! And... okay, so our enemy now is...
Kill me, come on!
Is an Arnold Schwarzenegger. We're fighting an Arnold Schwarzenegger. Got it.
Kill me,
Yeah, fucking cigar does give you health back. Only one at a time, though you could, if you wanted to be an absolute bell end, you could technically completely heal yourself with it.
Come on! Come on! Kill me! What now?
I'm trying to!
Come here, kill me!
Okay, that actually, that was a complete fucking tonal shift. That. Fuck me, running. Okay. Okay. I mean, I'd rather that than a lift. I'm gonna be honest with you. Yeah. Okay. Have a look, see what the next level is before we close us out for the day. Let's have a little looky-loo. Neo Babel. I assume that's like the Tower of Babel. Right, well, this doesn't actually tell us much about the level, which means it's a mystery for the next episode. But that is going to have to be all for me for now. I've been your humble narrator, Uncle Sideways, and well, bye. Is it done? Okay, cool. So I'm just gonna quickly tell you about some links in the description. Not gonna take up too much of your time because you've probably got other things to do and other videos to watch. So in the description there, you're gonna find a link to my Patreon if you want to support the channel. Support me. Feel free to click that link and help me out down there. You'll also find a link to my Discord server where I talk a lot of bullshit and occasionally play games with folk. So maybe go down there, follow, join that Discord. Let's have a chat, you guys. Let's have a bit of an old chin wag. And you'll also find my Twitter where I occasionally post dumb things. I think that's about it. Yeah, so I'm gonna go away now. Bye.